yard of still life. Apples and Oranges by Paul Cézanne. Cézanne liked to paint still life pictures like the one on this page. Do you know why he painted so many still life pictures? Cézanne's paintings were not well appreciated during his lifetime. As a result, he was very disappointed and he spent the rest of his life alone in a studio in the countryside. Still life paintings can be done easily in a studio with simple things such as apples, oranges, or vases. This is why Cézanne painted so many still life paintings. Cézanne especially liked to paint apples, oranges, and vases. He thought that the lines